I went around defining myself by my food allergy. My desire for safety was sincere, but I would say, my name is JJ, I can't drink milk, I can't eat nuts. My friends didn't know me as JJ who can play the piano and run and write. They knew me as JJ who can't drink milk and JJ who can't eat nuts. So they were safe around me. But this formed a psychological and an emotional shell around me that took a long time to shatter. I had to make the conscious decision to shift my mindset.